when we work together, we can accomplish great things. And to be able to light this corridor up, reduce crime, stimulate our economic growth, these are the things that we work hard for. So I just want to thank everyone. I am very happy that we are going to use this money for lighting. And, you know, just have everyone come in and enjoy the area. You know, there's a lot of activities that go on this corridor. So we are excited to get to work during phase one. Senator, we got a phase two and three coming.
I'm sure. I'm sure.
So we just want to let you know we're going to be asking for some more money.
Right.
You know? But for right now, we are very excited. We thank you. We thank everyone for your hard work, and we look forward to doing this again.